70, David Meese wrote One Small Child about the birth of Christ. Beautiful contemporary Christian song. Was at that time. I know, something from the 70s, still contemporary. But I shouldn't put the words in, but One Small Child in a Land of a Thousand. You know, how special the birth of the Christ child was. That's what we celebrate. Thank you.
Thank you. upon a Christmas away in Bethlehem. And all the world rejoiced because the King was born at last. A Savior had been promised, though it had come to pass. And the joyful news that he was born spread quickly.
Once upon a Christmas, from the far east wise men came with gold and myrrh and frankincense to praise the newborn king. And shepherds left their flocks and came to see and worship him. Once upon a Christmas, away in Bethlehem. Joyful news that he was born spread quickly forth.
Proclaim him. Good evening. As Pastor St. Mark's, I too would just like to thank everyone for being here this evening and worshiping with us. I'd also like to thank our entire music department for all of their time, as well as being willing to share their talent to both praise God and also to lead us in this time of worship. Well, at this time, let us turn to God through prayer. Heavenly Father, as the prophet Isaiah wrote long ago, the people who have walked in darkness have seen a great light, and that light is your Son, our Lord and Savior. We come before you this evening to give you praise and thanks. We thank you for always being faithful to your promises and for sending your Son, who leads us out of darkness and into the path of righteousness and new life. We give you thanks for the gift of music and how music can be used to spread your message of peace, love, and salvation. We give you thanks for all those who have given of their time and talent to contribute to this evening of praise and worship. And most of all, we give you thanks for the greatest gift that humanity could ever receive, your Son, Jesus Christ, who came to us in the most ordinary and non-threatening way possible, as a newborn baby. Help us to prepare our hearts to truly take in and ponder the events of the birth of our infant King, so that the joy of this time of year would remain with us always. We ask this in Jesus' name and for our sake. Amen.
The power and the glory.